A very good morning to everyone, kids. Today in this class, we are going to learn a reusable water bottle craft. So all that you will need is a water bottle and a scissor. It is more than enough for doing this craft. So let's see how to do this craft. The thing is, take a water bottle in enough size as you wish. So it should be with the lid, and so on the top I have marked here and on the bottom I have marked here. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to cut it out. So with the help of your parent, kindly kids listen, with the help of your parent you have to do this. So now I'm going to cut it off using this scissor on the line which I have drawn. So once if you have done, it will be looking like this. What we are going to do, we are going to join it here. So apply a little bit of glue here. So once if you have done, it will be looking like this. You can use this bottle to store anything. I hope this craft will be very very helpful to you. Kindly do the same and enjoy your day, kids. Thank you.